You know, I never pictured a white picket fence. When I said I do to you, I didn't have that in mind, if I'm being honest. And I didn't know it's something that you wanted, but you know, when I figured it out, I said to myself, you know, it's okay. I can learn to love it. And the first time you grabbed my wrist a little bit too hard, I forgave you because, you know, I wasn't sure why you were so angry, but I loved you. And I said to myself, you know, it's okay. You know, I can forgive him and I can get used to this. The first time you pushed me down the stairs, I looked you in the eye. The same blue eyes. I said, I do too. And I said, you know what? I love him. That's the same man I fell in love with. And you know what? Even if he's wrong, I'm strong. I can get used to this. The day I finally decided to walk out the front door with my suitcase in my hand, alone for the first time in 12 years, I looked at the sky, the bright blue sky, the same color as those two blue eyes, and I smiled for the first time. To myself, I am strong and I can get used to this.